Well, here's my snake plant that is all needing fixing, so I'm going to fix him. And, so...
Thank you.
plants like to be overcrowded. So we are going to overcrowd them. Sears. Try back in about 30 days and see how it goes. Put some water in him. I use purified water in my plants always. I tried distilled water once. They did not like it at all. He's been needing this done for a while. So there we go. Them all. Don't like dusty plants. I did one of my other snake plants similar to this. I bunched them all up. In a little container, and he's done quite well. Over the years, I think it's been 2 years. And so I'll show you. I might already have him on my channel. This one I'm having a hard time getting in. So he's in. And so there we go. I'm gonna leave those long ones, I think. What do you think? No, maybe? No, I'm gonna cut them. Yeah, I'm gonna cut them. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oops. Knocked him out. And he just crunched, so we'll take him out. I'm gonna leave these other ones. See, he is forming new ones right there anyway. So, we'll see how it goes.